Today I want to show you about how to remove the iCloud from the iPad mini Wi-Fi. Okay, the iPad mini Wi-Fi install iCloud on the hard disk. This one is hard disk. I will remove on this hard disk, and after I replace by hard disk one more. Okay, now I starting to remove the iCloud. First I clean the anything around the hard disk. Be careful. Be careful when you try to do like this. If you don't have the expert or professional, you should find other place that have the professional experience. Okay, now I protect on the CPU because when I use the AirShot, it's very hot. And after, this is the knife for the remove the knife remove for the remove the bus the hard disk from the board. Okay, now let's start to remove. All. Not to call anything. There you go. Tốt quá, giờ đây tốt quá, nhìn cái này. Cũng phải chơi này luôn. It's got a little bit more money. Ulong là trường mà nó heo học bà ra mở vô cầm tay không. Okay, now the hard disk is removed. I will replace on the hard disk one more.